So it's starting to come into form and make a nice nice look for the shoe, where the sole is seen and then it kind of disappears again. And, here's the bottom. So, all right, I'll continue on.